again. Another fun-filled day. Stomping around, committing war crimes.
Back to our campaign. Ooh, this thing's really fast. This is just a destroy the garrison units mission. Oh shit! Okay, well. There we go. It's anti-grav and it's got a smoke. Things aren't going as well as they could, but still. I mean, I don't think it's going bad. Oh shit, oh shit. It takes a while for it to like stop prisming out and then like refocus. is not the end of the mission yet. Still got a lot more to go. Luckily the small scouting units don't... Ow. Don't have much in the way of health. Where are the other supposed four units? I don't see them here. Fuck it. It's not worth it to go look for them. I really don't care. I'm not a big fan of laser weapons. Really? That was it? I was expecting a surprise on that mission. Or on this mission, rather, but that was just really straight to the point. Heavy loyalist. And now I gotta go with my boy. Never lets me down. Garrison, depots. Alright. One comm tower destroyed. How did I raise the alarm? I didn't see any one of those units near me. Oh, this sucks. Now I'm out of fucking ammo, god damn it. This isn't the end of the world. I can make it out of this situation. The ammo things are right next to each other. It's fine. This isn't how I'm going down. I can tell you that. Fucking god damn, that thing has like a range of a mile. Fucking, ooh. Alright, buddy, you wanna play hardball? Oh yeah, these things sound the fucking alarm. Oh well. We need to sidestep most of that bullshit, make our way to the ammo depot, and try and come out of this on top. Like, what is it? It was like a fucking railgun.
Oh.
Go away. Before he could even react, he was dead. Mission successful. Really is too easy. let's try and keep to the strategy I was talking about, you know. Try and win with skirmishes. Doing good, doing good. Although we gotta take out a lot of enemies, which I'm not really too overly confident about. Like, I saw them coming. They're like coming in a conga line. Yeah, here they fucking come. I'm gonna try and stick to this area that has a bunch of cover and stuff. Damn. It's even better, we can sneak up behind him. Utterly bamboozles this to where to go. There we go. It eliminated a nice chunk of them. Getting a little sloppy there and almost paid for it, but we should be good to go now. Sure. Oh, holy fuck. It's like a super big one. glad that active camouflage lasted long enough for me to get out of there. Oh shit. Ah, there we go. That's not hot dog it. There's some pretty heavy mechs out there, and I don't really want to tangle with them. Oh, shit. Let's wait until I can pop camo again. Oh man, that was fun. You had to really be careful, otherwise I was gonna die. Yeah, I'll do one more mission, then I'll cut it short. Two lasers. Oh, dang. This is a... I'll have to look up what weapon this is. I might use this in my freelance. Yeah, that one. It's not really good for cover objects, but it seems to be good against... Great against enemies, I can tell you that. Here they come. Dangerous. Yeah, I know that shit explodes, so I'm not getting anywhere near it. this thing can... Oh, shit. I knew that was gonna be alarm. That guy just takes too long to kill. Now maybe I could have aimed at him a little better, but damn. This is useless now, so. The alarms don't really seem to be that big of a deal. Other than not losing, you know, losing the alarm, no alarm bonus. It really could have easily resulted in me getting killed, but should not do that. Positions and I'll be good to go. So all weapons acquired. Actually acquire some more. Some more pilots actually. Yeah, you know, I should really listen to that audiobook one sometime soon. Because the game comes with some audiobook. Alright. Alright, that's gonna be it for me. Thanks for watching.